trophy? Pretty cool, right? Once Meg sees that, she's gonna know you mean business. She may have been a diehard, but they all started under David. Every single one of them. Even the gourmands would have killed for that trophy. Us cutthroats had all the power, and they knew it. And that trophy was the biggest symbol of them all. Nice to see it still in one piece. Hope we can say the same for Rosalind's memorial in that AI program.
Come on. Okay. What do we got here? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's why. Oh shit, there's a guy over there right there. Where'd you go? And then I saw her face, and now I'm a believer. Oh shit, there we are. Thank you. Ooh, that poor soul. Take the steak. I'll take more ammo. Oh shit, where is my freaking... There we go. Hello everybody! There is definitely something in there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck, do I get it? Get back up there. Yes. Gotcha, bitch. Give me that treasure. What the fuck is that? drop. Is doing hardest one. I will do it if somebody else is doing that. Gotcha, bitch. Vendor bot in there, huh? Well, how the flip do I get in there? Okay, there's gotta be a way in there. Welcome to the stream, fellas. Vendorbot, there you are.
Maybe you'll kill someone with one of my weapons. Think of
baseball bat rocket
when wrong. You do.
Ooh, ballistic fiber. How much?
Knowing that everything I sell spreads anarchy just a little further.
Okay.
You should take up the raiding life. Take what you want. Kill people that deserve it. Don't forget to purchase a few chems. Never know when you need an edge. Raiding is a good life. No rules. Survival of the fittest.
This dude has a lot of plans. Holy shit. Wow.
You can't stab people unless you buy something to do the stabbing with.
Dude, Louise.
Rating is a good life. No rules. Survival of the fittest. I like knowing that everything I sell spreads anarchy just a little further.
Okay, I need an ID card. Oh. Okay.
This ski resort has been a great base. Down to the mountain to pray. Up the mountain to stay. You can't stab people unless you buy something to do the stabbing with. You should take up the rating life. Take what you want. Kill people that deserve it. Don't forget to purchase a few chems. Never know when you need an edge.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Maybe you'll kill someone with one of my weapons. Think of me when you do.
Well, looks like a new win off. Fellas, it is time. Can't get any of them. Nope, nothing. Nothing. Really? Cast them disabled. Unable to access. Unable to access. What the fuck? You okay, Jackie boy?
Yeah.
Huh. Okay. Well, can't access any of them. Chainsaw dual bar? Oh shit. Some mods? I'll take it. And a dumpster. And a marine bloodline ladder. Okay, I'll take it.
I know I'm irresistible and all, but if you want to talk to Meg, you're gonna need that trophy and program stack.
Gotcha. So I need that shit. All right. Let's go, boys. No, I am going in the complete wrong direction. Fuck me, that was a headshot. Ugh, fuck.
Oh, that's no good.
Jackie boy, how are you gonna let me fall off the cliff like that, dude? I fell off a cliff. I fell off of a cliff. I tried to jump and it was too far. You should have told me to stop. Oh, please don't tell me it's on that fucking cliff. Alright, well, let's find out. I gotta slay a Yaogwai. Freak. And it probably is up there. Shit. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits. What, Jackie boy? Yeah, because I'm hunting rabbits. It's rabbit season. They're big giant mutant rabbits. You didn't ask. You're excused. What?
Jurisdiction over the nukes would have gone over well, but also means I'm locked out. Access is restricted to the highest ranking officers. It's not going to be easy to fool. If we can't secure these sites, my God, the automated factory in the silo, just how many nukes can it make?
Authorization required.
time are these motherfuckers at? Come on. Gotta be one around here somewhere. I wonder if the Grafton monster would count for that. Alright. I am going to shoot the motherfucking Grafton monster. Excuse you, Jackie boy. No, that wasn't me. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, there we go.
Wow, really? You wasted your karma dart on something you could have sneezed at and killed? Maybe next time you'll grow a spine and face something actually challenging. Kill it and let's move on. The less said, the better. If you're not careful, and take it from me, you don't want to use it on yourself. Unless, you know, you're really confident you can kill everything around you before it wears off. Okay, next we've got explosions. The trappers would rig up bait with explosives to take on some of the more dangerous game out there. I want you to go make some explosive bait and don't blow your fingers off in the process. You're not a robot like me. No replacement hands for you.
No, oh, that's crazy. Alright, so we need to go to a Tinker's Workbench. I bet you this dude has one. Let's go fast travel away. Shit, we got some murder birds up in here. God damn. Ah, what the fuck is going on here? Jesus. Explosive bait. What? Crap. Explosive bait. Okay. So it's not listed under it. I don't, I seriously don't have any fucking Radstag meat. Well, thanks, dude. Oh no, my stash is full.
surprised how prejudiced people have become towards you.
So gloomy, friend. At least you don't look like a prune.
I already went. So, what do I need? I need a scratch tag. Oh, nice. Got the press station. Okay. I need some... Where the fuck can I find some rat stag? Jackie boy. I love you, buddy. What? Huh? What?
Attention, citizens.
What are you doing?
Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
What you doing, Jack?
You're playing on the bed. That's what I'm doing.
You having a good night? Make friends with the Deathclaw. I'm gonna die. shit. Come on, get in, motherfucker. Right. Thank you.
let's hit a Brotherhood of Steel camp. Insane, right? They snuck right past the guards and stole guns, ammo, mini nukes, you name it. Right out from under the bastards while the rest of them sleep. Next thing you know, the knights moved on out with their tails. Had a new arsenal. Well, still have heavy weapons. Still from them. Maybe won't have to fight. But really, all I care about is their gun stash. Be a good haul? Why not? There's only one way to fight.
That was crazy. All right, Jackie boy. It is about that time. I think you know what time it is. You got it, dude. All right, everybody, thanks for stopping by, and I will see you next time.